are with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today we have Cairo. He's a blue pit mix here for our 2-week board and train. He's a really sweet boy, no major behavioral issues. He'll jump on people. As far as obedience, he'll come and sit, mostly all on his own terms. So I'm just going to try and show you what Cairo does today. Cairo, come! Cairo, come! Hey! Cairo, come! Hey, buddy!
Good boy! Hello, I'm Donnie. This is Cairo. My fiance and I dropped him off 2 weeks ago. Prior to dropping him off, Cairo was a one-year-old pit bull that listened when he wanted to. He would walk on the leash, but was a definite tugger and didn't have very much discipline. Now, after the two-week board and train, totally different dog. There's no pulling. He walks on a heel, listens to commands, and pays attention. Totally different dog and totally worth the training. And this is our second pit bull that we brought here, so highly recommended.